Do you hear that? That's the winds of change. And I think the winds of change are blowing around NXT 2.0. You know it's for a damn good reason. You'll find out why soon enough. Everyone in NXT 2.0 is going to find out that you never bet against an ace.
JD McDonagh!
Gone? Your future changed forever. That's Great American Bash.
Should have been listening because I was talking to you. Braun Breaker, it's your time to meet the Irish ace.
A necessary evil has arrived in NXT.
And then there's JD McDonagh. You're the Irish ace. You're a surgeon every time you step foot in this ring. JD, you wanted my attention. You got it.
This title attracts all kinds of competitors. Guys driven by fame, by legacy, guys driven by money, by power. JD McDonagh is different. He's driven by pain.
I look at you, Braun, and all I see is a roadmap for the pain that I can inflict.
Braun trains like a caveman. He's all about proving that he's the alpha male. I train in isolation, away from people. These moments of solitude and this isolation that I feel at my most lethal. My desire to win has never been higher.
Everyone has a plan until I break them in half.
We're gonna see how much he likes feeling pain because he's in store for a lot of it.
I'm not gonna just test Braun Breaker's threshold. I'm gonna drag him screaming past it.
There's only so much trauma human brain can go through before it just shuts off.
Well, the difference between you and me, Braun, is that you like to endure pain, but I welcome it.
Joint manipulation, torture, excruciating pain, I don't care. At Heatwave, my game plan is simple. Speed, power, and aggression.
And I'm glad that you like pain so much because at NXT Heatwave, you're gonna be in a lot of it.
At Heatwave, Braun Breaker learns once and for all. You never bet against an ace.